In Israel, of course, everybody knows about the gas chambers. And many people believe that the only way to exterminate the Jews was the gas chamber. They know also that people were executed, they were murdered by shooting. But the image, and it's again the image of those who are on the shooting side is that of the Gestapo, of the SS, not even the military, not to speak the regular police. So many people in Israel wouldn't know that the regular police was taking part in the executions of Jews in the East.